IBM's Data and AI platform, also called Cloud Pak for Data, is a uniform data and AI platform that connects the right data at the right time to the right people anywhere. This video shows you how to deploy the IBM Data and AI platform on AWS in under 5 minutes. First step, Google AWS Marketplace and visit the AWS Marketplace. Search for IBM Cloud Pak for Data and select the option IBM Cloud Pak for Data, bring your own license. Here is an overview of the IBM's data and AI platform we are about to deploy on AWS. The software version is provided here. We will deploy version 4.5 on AWS using a CloudFormation template. If you scroll below, you will see the CloudFormation template versions and the Red Hat OpenShift versions used to deploy the IBM Data and AI platform on AWS. Further down, you can see the architecture diagrams on how IBM Data and AI platform is deployed on AWS. If you want, you can download these and customize them. Review and select Continue to subscribe. In this page, we will see the terms and conditions. Review and select Continue to configuration. During the configuration, first select how you want to deploy. We selected new VPCs. Then select the Cloud Pak for Data version you need to deploy. We selected version 4.5. Then the region, we selected Singapore. Then select Continue to launch. Then select Launch CloudFormation as the action. Select Launch. You can see the CloudFormation stack. There are four steps we need to complete. In the first step, we need to specify the template. If you are following the steps in this video, you can use the defaults. In the second step, you need to fill in the stack details. Provide a stack name. Leave the number of availability zones as 3. Select the 3 availability zones from the dropdown. Keep the default values for CIDR, private and public subnets. For the boot node external access CIDR, since it's a demo environment, we gave public access with 0.0.0.0. Leave the cluster network CIDR as is. Under DNS configurations, provide the domain name. Next, for your EC instances, provide a key pair name. Next, we will configure the OpenShift hosts. Set the number of master nodes to 3 and the compute nodes to 6. Leave the master and compute instance types as is, or choose anything that's available from your region. Specify the cluster name you want to give. No need to enable FIPS. Don't disable external endpoints of your cluster. Choose the OpenShift version as 4.10.18. Choose a username and password for your OpenShift cluster. You can leave the default values for cluster storage type, OCS instance type. To install OpenShift on the EC2 instance, we need a Red Hat pool secret. Store your Red Hat pool secret on an AWS S3 bucket and provide the link to the S3 bucket here. Next, we will provide the IBM Data and AI software configurations. Agree to the terms in the license. Specify the version you want to install. It will be 4.5.0 for us. Provide the username for the IBM Data and AI platform next. Next, provide the IBM Cloud Pak for Data API key. Provide the OpenShift project name. Next, provide the S3 bucket name to store logs on the IBM Data and AI platform. It can be the same bucket where you stored your Red Hat pool secret. Next, we will select the services we need to deploy in the IBM Data and AI platform. In this demo, we will enable the Watson Machine Learning, Watson Studio and Watson OpenScale services for rigorous ML ops and AI governance. Once you have filled this form, select Next. In this page, you can configure some advanced stack options. You can use the default values too. Select Next. In the next page, review the details you have entered so far and acknowledge the configurations at the end of the page. Finally, select Create Stack. That's it. Now your Cloud Pak for Data instance is getting deployed on AWS. It takes about 4 hours for the deployment to complete. During the deployment, you'll be able to see each software stack getting deployed. After the deployment is complete, you will see this screen with all the cluster details.
In the Outputs tab, you can find the Cloud Pak for Data login URL and OpenShift console URL. The OpenShift username can be found in the Parameters tab, and the passwords can be found using the AWS Secret Manager. Know that Cloud Pak for Data and OpenShift have different usernames and passwords. Now your IBM Cloud Pak for Data is ready to use. Have fun on your data science journey.